I love it. Because as I said, the best way to stop Ramses is pretty much to try and just outright destroy him. He's ready. I'm ready. Let's go. I'm sure he had something planned for up there, but I'm not sticking around to see it. Oh! Trying that again! Okay! Too bad I won't save you! Are you serious? What's it? I was so close! Everything I've got, don't he? Oh, I got news for him. It ain't gonna work. Oh, I'm already full on this. Oh wow, he got rid of everybody up here. Let's see just how many scorpions I can possibly throw at him. I mean, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. That's 11 scorpions. Too early. It's time we start rolling again. Yeah, not too much is gonna stand in our way. Like, unless I do something really, really stupid, which is quite honestly a likely possibility here. Or if, sure, it's gotta be me doing something stupid. Like running into a wall. Unfortunately, he doesn't seem to have done anything else with his dynamite. So this fight is over. Ramses, the people may not have known, but you beat me 6 times in a row. For that, you must die. Seriously, I thought William Wallace was tough at first, but no. Oh, Ramses. Ramses is crazy. And now time for a boss. Time for something completely different. Destroy your boulder. I did not see the pyramid there for some reason. It's an easy fight if you're paying attention. But it does hurt when he hits. This is a very, very... I don't know how I feel about this. Like, normally, these battles are pretty fun, but this one, there's just something about it that's kind of lackluster. I guess it's the, I don't know, the music, maybe? I mean, why the sword dance thing is here instead of something else, I'm not entirely sure. Yeah. Okay, that didn't work. Why do I just run off the edge of the map? Oh crap. Okay! That works! See, even the victory and the death animation, it's like nothing. Boring. Now what else did we do? I can't remember if I did Pompeii. Did I do Pompeii? I think I... did. Ah, screw it. I'll just do it again. Just to be safe. Yurian!
On a mountain of skulls in a castle of pain, I sat on a throne of... How many times do I need to tell you I want to face the crowd when I'm talking to them? On a mountain of skulls in a castle of pain, I sat on the...
He sat on his face.
I am an actual demon with terrifying powers.
Yeah, but when you're a literal butt face.
Many devils have two faces, okay? Jeez. Just scratch me, okay?
This has to be a very, very sad existence. In any case, let's see, which one am I going with? I think I'm going with good old buddy here. Go with this. Going with a bunch of, what do I want? Okay, so I'm pretty sure that this game is cursed or something, or NVIDIA is just, like, really not agreeing with this for some reason, because I have tried recording Pompeii about, 5 different times by now. And every single one of those recordings is, like, good halfway through, but then it gets corrupted at the end. So, I don't know what is going on with Shadowplay, but this is becoming way more frequent, and, I'm kind of wondering if maybe I should try swapping over to something like Bandicam or something, because, Bandicam seemed pretty good. I don't know if it's gonna be any better. But I do know that Shadowplay so far is just, like, really not doing anything for me, because I had to cancel Shadow of War. There's no way no one paying Shadow of War after all the corporate bullshit for that. But, yeah, Shadow of Mordor? I can't even record that one. So, I have no idea. But as close as I am to the end of this, I am content to see it all the way through. We have already seen this. We have literally already seen this. We've already seen this. We've seen a lot of this already. Okay, so what we need? We need this. We need this. We need a bull. We need more bulls. We need fireworks. And these guys kinda helped. What else was there? I guess springboards won't hurt too much. And then, last but not least, we have our Globus Plusiger, because money's going to be pretty important here. I mean, I could go with the wheel, I could go with the iron ball, but money's really important. It's all about money. And let's go. First things first. We have that. We have this. We have this. And then we wall all of this off. Good? Good. And now we plant some fireworks. Maybe some bears or lions, whatever they are. And we also have a big bull here. Followed by another firework trap, and another one, bear here, and a bear here. Followed by bull. Come on! that is bullshit. Ah, oh, that is bullshit. Okay, we should probably go, though. We need to build up money. Come on! Gotta avoid lava. Gotta avoid lava at all costs. What did I just say? Well, clearly I can't avoid lava because I'm an idiot. Oh god! I'm an idiot! Why? Why do I bother taking shortcuts that will kill me? Yeah, this guy's probably gonna just absolutely destroy my ball here. But if I destroy his stuff, that's less resources he has to stop me with. Max speed, damage boulder. Yeah. Yeah, he's got the advantage here right now. Maybe I can change that, though. Have some fireworks. Try and destroy him. Where is he? Yep, that's right. Come on! Okay, he destroyed my stuff, but that's okay, I destroyed his ball. Are you serious with this? Would I be able to go down that way? No, I don't think it'll let me. That's something that I hate about this map, because it's like, even though I probably could just absolutely destroy him by taking a shortcut like that, I do not think that the game feels so inclined to let me. Damage boulder. Okay, things are going good. Right now, I just kind of have to make sure that the recording works. notice that. It looks like we're neck and neck. Hang on. Yeah. All right, let's see how this works. No. Lava bad. Recorded and did not crash. Only one way to find out. I'll be back. Okay, well, looks like my suspicions were right. So the recording did crash somewhere in the middle of there, but fortunately I at least recorded the part where I won. Okay, and right now that is all that matters to me. I mean, it stopped just before I lost before my ball actually died for some reason. I guess it wanted to spare everybody the indignity of seeing me fail horrifically, which I appreciate the thought, Shadowplay. I appreciate the thought, but the whole purpose of this is that people can see the entire thing. You know, except when I cut it out. It's not okay when you cut it out. It's okay when I cut it out, because I'm the guy who edits this. I am the master of this domain. Okay? Alright, this is Circuit Cult is signing out. When we come back next time, we go. Not this way. We don't go this way. We can't jump. See? Pressing spacebar. I don't know if anybody can hear that. We go to Palermo with God and Foosball. Yeah. Final match is a foosball match. Imagine that. Okay, signing off. Bye.